American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
Visit towman.com and click on the digital edition to read your copy today.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, here's what's making towing news headlines.
We need to go home to our families just like everybody else, to our wives, our kids, our husbands. Somebody doesn't have a father this week. There's no reason for that.
Tom Brennan is the Empire State Towing Recovery Association president in New York. As owner of T&T Towing in Cohoes, New York, Brennan has worked on move-over awareness before. But the situation hits close to home this week. Brennan lost fellow driver 51-year-old James Homkey, who was on the job for Roosevelt's Towing and Recovery, when he was killed.
This morning we lost one of our fellow tow truck drivers up in Canajoharie.
Brennan is hoping drivers listen to the message and remember the towman's office is the highway. Have the respect to move over a lane when you see them working.
We're working on the side of the road, changing flats, filling fuel up, hooking the vehicles up, and we need people to move over. We need them to slow down. Statistically, with the federal highways, we lose a tow truck driver every 6 days. I've been hit personally. I've also had my tow trucks hit, my other drivers hit. We need the motoring public to slow down and pull over and respect these lights and respect it for all industries, the fire, the police, the EMS, the tow truck drivers. It's just too many people are dying over a reason that they don't have to.